today, we are going to be using a new microphone. Oh, that boy driving on the lawn.
I was looking at your pretty face in the camera there.
Oh, thanks. What is up, boys?
Another video.
Another video. Another day with the boys, featuring
Landy Poo.
First time appearance on the YouTube channel.
Gonna be hitting some chest.
I got chest and arms.
Let's go.
Guess I'm hitting chest too.
Are you?
Yeah.
Really?
Look at this guy.
No, I'm starstruck. I'm such a big fan of you guys.
If you guys didn't know, this is who we're flying out to come do a workout with us.
Yeah.
He won the giveaway. Yeah. What did you do?
Just got in this morning from Shimigui. Flew in to Shimigui there.
Flew from the Dorchester Airport.
Yeah. My God, no cap.
I don't believe you. That's the thing. Land, can you clarify your gender?
Two-spirit.
Two-spirit,
okay. Two-spirit.
Thought so.
What does that entail?
Haven't you changed your gender like four times in the last week?
Yeah.
That's for last week.
I rotate through those.
What does the two-spirit entail?
Well, I'm part man, part female, so I was born with a penis and a vagina.
A virgin. The boys are hitting a nasty chest and arm workout. And we are going to be...
It's
going to
be a long workout.
Yeah.
I got to get home and get to bed before 9.
Get out of the freaking row! Alright, see you boys in there.
First of all, this is what it takes. Are you prepared to do this? Are you going to do this? Yes or no? You're going to let yourself down? You're going to be a pussy? You're going to be weak? Push yourself to that maximum and see how far you can go and how far your mind can go into the pain. And
there's no shortcuts. There's nothing you can do. There's no easy route.
Fuckers, I'm going to show you.
Let's load 315 on here. Just going to do, what, like 4 or 5 reps? All right, boys, let's go. Put a song on. Next. Go. Yeah, it wasn't bad actually.
Yeah, I mean, that's pussy weight.
Yeah. Jesus, fuck, that's heavy.
Yeah.
God damn, I feel like I was gonna tear my pec. Jesus. The first rep, my like delts were like cracking out of my fucking really? Body. But that definitely shocked the chest.
Yeah, for sure.
Just a 225. With the drop set, 135. Ian's about to do the same right now.
Yeah, walk up sipping water. Yeah, he sipping on fake drugs. Yeah, bitch in around the club. Till I can't stop. I just left the bank and made a deposit. What is the SRT? This ain't no money. My bitch bad as hell is I got mileage. All these rest on me ain't go to college.
That was a pretty good set, eh?
immaculate.
Oh boy. Quite turned on now. Here comes Landon. Haven't seen him all work out.
In my restless dreams, I see that town.
Next song, please.
You don't like this song?
No. But give me some SoundCloud or something. The old booster seat. I didn't hear the moan. If I had it, I probably would have got it. Landon Long here, doing some rear delt stuff. Yeah. Let's go. I'm out of here. See you, boys. Peace. Holy shit, that lighting's insane there. What are we doing here, Ian? What are we doing?
We're gonna move on to some pec deck. Look at this guy doing some pec deck here. He knows what's up. Oh my gosh. But yeah, so far it's been a pretty good pump. Feeling pretty fat.
Yeah, me too.
I don't know if it's because I'm fat or
I ate
like two Big Macs before I came to the gym, and for breakfast today I had a lot of
oatmeal crunch,
cinnamon toast crunch.
Nope.
What'd you say?
You need way more weight. You put it on your chain like this, your posterior chain.
No, just my tuberculosis skeleton form.
I lost mine when I was a kid, straight from birth, since birth.
You lost what?
Oh, this is heavyweight.
What the fuck is going on right now? This motherfucking internet, man.
Upside
down. I be scrolling.
Upside
down.
You got that? I usually have it here.
Oh, that's fine. Did you like that camera skills?
I like the part where you flipped it upside down right at my.
Oh boy.
My Johnson.
Mending that clip. What are we gonna go with here? Oh, slipped in up top. We're gonna bring it down low.
I was shaking on my phone while I'm stretching on my backbone. What's up with this timeline? Really got me into that zone. I'm in it for real. When did she just got
me? Fuck. That almost stretched me too far. Oh, you silly goose. What are you doing over there, boy? Alright, boys. All done the workout. That was a bit of a different style of video. More talking. More inclusive. Like the LGBTQ S2S square plus minus. So, anyway. We'll catch you guys next time.
We'll just catch you guys if you're falling.
Yeah.
We'll just catch you.
We'll see you next time.
Yeah, we'll stay in touch probably.
We'll be around. All right, see you, boys.